Hey everybody, it's Chloe here. Let me see what's in my normal backpack that I kind of take everywhere. My hat bag, which I don't take everywhere, usually. So we're going to first off. So the bag is the Comic-Con exclusive Mighty Ducks backpack. We got the D5 and Charlie the other side. Okay, there you go. The back says commonly in 96, of course. I'll show you what's in here. You can see it in the front of the picture. So we have about 20 pads in the first because I'll show you how I have them. Five. Next is the matching wallet. And then my hair topper collection down here, which I actually do need to go ahead and change these. Quick. I've had them on since, God, 2 pages at this point. No, it's the sunglasses. Go watch the video and do one more. There's a video on my channel. So, more explanation than me showing them. I'll link it below. No, I don't know if I can find. It holds gift cards, gift cards, and my my library cards in here too. A different backpack, but I don't know, like this. It holds more. And I have another. There's four in there. But I only have three right now. Oh, these were an Easter present from last year. This is just random thing that's thrown in here. I've not used them. I need to. Change. Lots of change. My lip balm's in here. And a free soft drink. It's in here. That's in my lip balm. It's very, very cold here right now. Let's see, what else is in here? Oh, another thing in the glasses personally carry. Lens wipes. In your glasses. Oh, we also do have an air pack. We know where this is at all times. Not in this pocket. So I'm gonna show you how I would organize my bag. Oh, well, there's one more thing in here. Everything. So how I would organize this. So we have a wallet. And then I think my glasses case can go in here. That can go in here too. I can probably fit here. I can probably fit there. And you can probably just over in the corner. These can just like click on top. My phone will just rest on levels. It's the only thing that's kind of missing is my phone. And that's everything that's inside one of these little mouse bodies. Yeah, everything that's in that one. So now I'm gonna do what would be in my hat bag. So this bag. It was made by a lovely friend of my dad's. It was mostly when I was going through cancer, but now I use it. It's got flowers. Oh, the first thing you see is my ruler. I use this to measure so I get equal hats. Just a ruler. It was in a 3-pack for $1.25 and I already broke them. Okay, next. The little things on the side, these are those cutie cuffs that they Target sells. Yeah, these are just those cutie cuffs. So I Pascal and Olaf. Yeah, Olaf's in here too. Which if you are playing Dreamlight Valley before it does Switch. I am so excited right now. See, it's a lot. But yeah, they're celebrities, but they're cute on backs. But yeah, that's just in the back. Okay, up in here. And then, my loom, obviously. Got one going right now. See which one I'm going to work on. Yarn's in here, obviously. Apparently a scrunchie's in here, but you're not normally in here. It's not normally. Yeah, I don't keep scrunchies in there, but sometimes I do for going somewhere. This usually holds scissors, a mini pair of scissors. What else does it usually hold? My needles. Usually they just fit in there, and I don't care about it. Do you want scraps in it? And an extra hook. And my one I'm currently using, but yeah. And there is a container store thing in here. No, we can do that. Yeah, that's in here. It's orange. But yeah, that's everything that this usually holds. That's kind of everything. Got my water. Cool camp chemo sticker. And Cancer War stickers. Yeah, that's everything. This thing usually does hold for me, and that's usually what everything's in my backpack. I normally do always bring a pair of headphones. Simply, I have wireless headphones, like wireless over the year. Not AirPods. I hate AirPods. Alright, I'm gonna sign off.